Police need your help in identifying a man who stole tips from a waitress in Oklahoma City. The surveillance video from a Metro IHOP shows the man leaving the restaurant with a waitress's ticket book and nearly $100 in tips. The victim says the suspect asked if she could break a $100 bill. When the waitress went to see if they had changed, the man grabbed her things and darted for the door.